playing it up to Connor McDavid. McDavid looking for Hyman, and it was picked up momentarily and coming back the other way are the Flames. Walker Duehr, a pass in front, tip home by Nazem Kadri, and there's the game's first goal. 1-0 for the Flames. It's goal number 21 on the season for Nazem Kadri, who's been heating up of late.
Right there off the stick on the entry. And then the Flames just go to the net. Just a great job to drive right through the middle by Kadri. Perfect little feed by Duehr. A little elevation on the backhand chip. Goes up over top of the glove hand side of Skinner. And a 1-0 lead. We just talked about the start of this game.
For Peltier, but no shot. Peltier battling to get that puck. Dreisaitl got to it. Kept in. Walking in. Weegar shoots. Skinner the stop.
Play out of the zone. And on the backhand side for Dreisaitl, tries to thread this through. And nobody kind of moves to the puck. But Weegar says, I'll take.
Getting it to the point, Mackenzie Weegar takes a look, finds Mangiapane, pass to the middle, back to Mangiapane, moving to the net, Skinner shuts the door and the Oilers. Back home to Hyman, Hyman taking a look, centering pass blocked by Shillington, ends up behind the net, Ekholm in front, and it's Vladar again up to the task. And if you remember, Vladar was lights out to start the last Battle of Alberta as well, facing a lot of rubber early in that one. Here's Pahal now, moving it to Zeri. Over to Pospisil, through, and he scores! And just like that, the Flames are off and running. It's 2-0 early in the Battle of Alberta.
There's been a couple chances at the other end for Edmonton they've created, but for the most part, it's been the Flames that have been able to transition the puck up. This is a beautiful little soft pass into the middle. Manfred. Pospisil, he just absolutely
from the wall, picked up by Rooney, sent ahead, it's Peltier, a one-timer off the iron from Walker Duehr, checks to see who's with him, it's Evan Bouchard moving up, handing it off to Connor McDavid, McDavid leaving it for Dreisaitl, who's out there now, Dreisaitl finds McDavid, McDavid to the net, back to Dreisaitl, and somehow the puck stayed out. My oh my, the Oilers coming close to getting out of the board there. Bouchard quickly to Dreisaitl, who waits. Pass too far for McDavid, cut off by Hunt. In front of the Oilers bench, the Flames steal. Backlund moves in with Hunt. Backlund stops, finds Hanifin, shoots, he scores! And what a first period for the Calgary Flames. That's Noah Hanifin's 10th of the season.
The stick to take it away, interfered just enough, and then a turnover once again. We talked about this, puck battle turnovers have cost Edmonton in this game early, and it costs here with Hanifin pinching down. Nice pass by Backlund to find him, and he zips that one far side under the bar.
That shorthanded opportunity, the Flames with 10 shorthanded goals this season. Here's a lane to the net for Dreisaitl. Oh, and he collides hard with Vladar. Play continues. Vladar back in the crease. McDavid a pass in front. Vladar unable to stop that one. Hyman scores. Goal number 36 of the season for Zach Hyman, tying his career high. The Oilers are back in it.
Puts the shoulder down. Now does get bumped into by Shillington. And then bam, he runs right into Vladar. Weegar thought there should have been a call. And that was top speed for Dreisaitl too. Trying to tuck in and get to the backhand to the forehand. And then the ensuing play, puck to the net, stay with him. But there it is there. I mean, that's a clipping play. Rush shove from behind. No penalty, no arms were up. Vladar, good job by him to get right back up, make the first save.
McDavid and Dreisaitl back out there together. So good news for the Oilers on that front. As we showed earlier, Dreisaitl was feeling it on the bench. Here's McDavid taken down hard. And here's a breakaway. Hyman's in. He scores! There's a new career high in goals for Zach Hyman, who's up to 37, putting the Oilers within one.
What a pass. Two Calgary defenders. This is a big hit by Coleman. Boom. and that's on Connor McDavid. He blasts it in the offensive zone, but the puck pops to Draisaitl. He zings this one through. Weegar gets a big chunk of it, but gets through right to Hyman, who's on the breakaway, and he makes a power move to the backhand side elevation up over top of Ladar.
Shillington keeps. Sheridan gets a pass back in front. Hudro shooting. Blocked by CeCe. The Flames continue to apply pressure. He's a shot. Skinner keeps that one out. What action here. Fans on their feet here at Rogers Place.
Yeah, Sheridan was tickling the rafters for quite a while. I thought that puck got to him a little bit late. He still got a good shot away. Shillington looking for a goal in three straight. Here's this chance right here. Shillington comes in a little late to get that puck over to Sheridan. There's one chance, and then Shillington's going to flare out, pick his spot, and denied by Stuart Skinner.
Hunt to the point. One-timer from Pahal, steered aside by Stuart Skinner. Jonathan Huberdeau, parked behind the net, all the way to Hunt, who shoots and scores! The Flames regain the two-goal lead thanks to Dryden Hunt's first of the season.
Dryden Hunt's got a rocket. High praise from Ryan Huska, how he's been able to step into the lineup, play in different situations, elevate if he has to, and he absolutely picks this corner. Beautiful pass by Huberdeau from behind the net, threads it through right to him. Has to go high because he has to get over the sprawled player in front of the net. And that's Corey Perry.
Back to Hanifin, to the point. It's Rasmus Anderson. Oh. Hanifin wants it, shoots. Loose in front, not cleared. Anderson to Seri. Keeps Hanifin, scores! His second of the night, 11th of the season, and it's 5-2 for the Calgary Flames.
And he sets a new career high in goals. Noah Hanifin, that was the third time that he had 10 goals in a season. His first one that he had in this game, that's his 11th power play by the Flames. The first blast saved by Skinner. Right there, a good chance to whack at it by Backlund, but it gets put right back out to Anderson. Pass to Zary, and he finds that cross seam right to Hanifin. Sells it. And what a finish by Hanifin. Beautiful pass by Zary. He's had a couple in this game.
So 7.5 to go here. Chris Knobloch doing the full Patrick Roy style, as we saw Patrick Roy do it real awfully early recently. Here's Hyman near the net. Ladar out to challenge. Kicked it out. Pulled it all the way down the ice. And he puts it home. Blake Coleman's team leading 23rd of the season. It's 6-2 for the Flames.
Throwing them down the ice, and one might go in. Good chance here for Hyman, looking for his hat trick, and this bobbled around right by McDavid, and Coleman right down Main Street said, I'm not wasting it.
Had a strong game.
He picked up his first assist, his first point as a Flame. Been a physical player as well in this game.
Chance for Yanmark, and he puts it home.
Spirited scrap earlier with Blake Coleman after a big hit on Connor McDavid, and retaliation to that, and just a little puck that slips through everybody, and he says thank you. Kind of a little back pass that goes right through everybody, but Janmark, with his speed still built up, is able to pick it up, go to the backhand, and
down low, Backlund, pass blocked by Nurse, puck cleared, dying seconds of this one, and that's going to do it. The Calgary Flames with their first victory in the Battle of Alberta this season. Final score 6-3.